today I'm gonna show you how to survive in a delicious forest if you ever get lost in one. All right, let's go.
My friends think that my jumping addiction could lead to my death. I mean, I jump everywhere though. They dare me jumping off buildings, I do it. Jump off a bridge into a 4-foot river, I do it.
Did you guys hear about the dude that jumped off the old person's home?
Oh, bro, yeah, that's
funny. It's like 200 feet tall.
Where's Billy's house? I mean, I swear he didn't say he lived in Canada or something.
Why is the wind so loud?
When I jump on the trampoline, you would jump up and down, maybe do a few tricks. I go beyond the atmosphere. I jump so high, I touch God's toes with my fingers.
We gotta face the U.S. border wall. Let's see what's in backpack. Oh, backpack.
Oh, backpack. Oh, backpack.
Right here, Dora. And here with some nifty surprise to help us get across the border wall. First, we have a nifty pair of wire cutters.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys, I found this magnificent brush pile right here. It's perfect for starting fires. So just to demonstrate, I'm gonna light this match. Throw it in there. Ah! Yeah, I'm really concerned about him. If he falls and gets hurt, he doesn't have a job to pay the insurance, so I'm...
We have a really explosive box of C4!
Ooh, goody good!
It's a very good thing for getting cast concrete.
Alright guys, so these mushrooms, they're very tasty, not poisonous or anything, so you can just eat them. No sweat or anything, so there's some stuff down the trail I want to show you, so let's just keep going.
And my personal favorite, we have an American-made handgun, and it's ammunition.
Woo!
They don't sell help here.
Guys, I found this berry bush. It's got some yellow little people on here. This is their little home. Kind of looks like a piece of corn, so it's like a mini corn people, and you can eat the corn people. You can hear their screams inside your skull.
Oh, here's another one.
Send this to your poor friend.
Okay. What?
What do you mean? I just moved in this house. What? Oh.
All right, guys. Today, we're going to be in a haunted house. Let's go.
Boom.
Oh, I found it. I found the magical water purifier given to us by the owl men. I assume this connects up to that tube over there. So, I'm just gonna help out with the water situation. And, I'm just gonna...
Send this to your friend who is most likely to commit a crime.
I don't know what the best guy to send this one to.
Mom? I'll be back.
Alright guys, welcome back to Nature Man Dad. Today, we're going to be in a plains biome. We also have a new cameraman behind the camera. We replaced the old one since he wasn't very being cooperative. What do I pay you for?
Hi, I'm Matthew and I'm addicted to throwing things. Pretty much anything you hand me, I'll end up throwing. Baseball bat, lacrosse ball, phone, knife, bat, gun, grenade.
Hope you got long legs.
Trash can's supposed to say trade or trash. Got that off the stock market. Oh, you see that? Okay, that's rat poison.
All right, guys. So I was walking along this natural trail here, and I saw this thing. I can't really find it. Did you see where I put it, dude?
Ever since I was a little kid, it's been like a reflex. Anything you hand me, I just throw it. When I was born, I ripped off my umbilical cord, threw it at my mom. They had to handcuff my hands behind my back just so I wouldn't throw things. But then I found the key to unlock myself and I threw it.
This is my crib inside my crib. And if you just get back here.
you can actually just chill back here. It's kind of nice.
All right, guys, I found the device. It's very cool. It looks like it's from ancient times. It could be something they like. I mean, they might worship it. Kind of weird in my opinion, but you know, gotta respect all the cultures and stuff.
One time we were in fourth grade, we had a sleepover and I asked if he wanted to play like Nerf guns, you know? I gave him a Nerf gun and he threw it at my dog.
So, I took a big crap last night.
Put it between your thumbs and then blow.
After that incident, we kind of separated, but I saw him the other day walking down the road, and so I went to shake his hand. I forgot about his throwing impulse, and so he grabs my hand and he tries to throw me. He ended up dislocating my arm.
An accident.
All right, go.
Oh. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. That just broke. That just all broke. Dude, it wasn't actually supposed to break. I recorded that too. It all broke. It all broke. Oh my. You're an idiot. You're an idiot.
Jack Garcia looked at the round rock in his hand and felt mad. He went to his window and reflected on his creative surroundings. He had always loved Fun Woods with its purring, panicky pond. It was a place that encouraged his tendency to feel mad.
Chip!
Joanna, what is it?
We have a leaky faucet.
Looks like we're gonna have to call the owners.
Hey, sorry to bother you. There's a leaky faucet in the house.
Leaky faucet? Yeah? How much will that cost?
$10,000 more. Cause it's just, you can't, the faucets.
Then he saw something in the distance, or rather, someone. It was the figure of Phillipe Wolf. Phillipe was a bored teacher, with curvaceous hands and solid ankles. How this situation will actually go down.
Have it.
No, you can have it.
It's fine.
No, seriously, you can take it.
Honestly,
it's yours. Just take it.
Yeah, we can make it fit in the budget. Yeah, we can. Okay, bye.
Jack gulped. He glanced at his own reflection. He was a fun, sleepy cocoa drinker with red hands and pink ankles. His friends saw him as a skinny, shrill saint. Once, he had even helped a breakable blind person across the road. The clouds danced like jumping badgers.
This pizza slice ain't big enough for the two of us.
That's right, El Nino. There isn't. Ten thousand. So my organs, spectrum, health.
Making Jack ugly. As Jack stepped outside and Phillipe came closer, he could see the vigorous glint in his eye. Phillipe gazed with the affection of 6,926 relaxed squash snakes and said,
I love you, and I want granola bar.
Jack looked back, even more ugly, and fingering yet another round rock.
Phillipe, I ate the granola bar.
Looks like you brought two pistols.
That's right, El Nino. One for each piece of pepperoni on this pizza.
Well, let's get this over with. Oh, shucks. Forgot this was a fake jump.
No. Yeah, how much is a human organ? These are the organs I called about earlier.
Thank you for your donation, but we have a no talking policy. You say anything about second health buying these organs, and you're a dead man.
Alright, sounds good.
They looked at each other with sad feelings, like two healthy, happy horses throwing at a very chill lady. which had indie music playing in the background, and two ugly uncles eating to the beat.
Big mistake, El Niño.
Hey man, I got you!
No, I have an assault rifle and you only have a pistol.
No, because I'm in cover that protects me from assault rifles.
Suddenly, Phillipe lunged forward and tried to punch Jack in the face. Quickly, Jack grabbed the round rock. It brought it down on Felipe's skull. Felipe's curvaceous hands trembled, and his solid ankles wobbled. Then, he let out an agonizing groan. Felipe Wolf is dead. Jack Garcia went and made himself a nice mug of hot cocoa.
Okay guys, before we all start, we have to choose legendary characters. So who you guys gonna be?
I'm gonna be Ninja from Fortnite.
Oh my god, he's so epic! Yeah.
I'm gonna be Unspeakable from Minecraft.
From Minecraft?
Yeah.
I love him. His channel's so cool.
So first, you need to get a good foothold on this tree.
Alright.
So once you're up here, right, you need to get up to the higher branches.
Oh.
And now that you're here, I don't know what you're supposed to do, actually. How do I get down?
See what else we got. That was a little extra for you guys. Yeah, guys.
Okay, guys. I'm going to be Adolf Hitler.
Oh, no. You can't be Hitler. You can't.
Why not? My grandpa from Argentina says he's really cool. So, I want to be him.
He did really bad things. You don't want to be him.
Fine. How about Joseph Stalin?
Okay. All right. Next tree.
Look.
Bro, these benches are comfortable.
5 more inches, bro, and you'll be dead. Yeah, square up, bro. Come on. You say I can't? Bro, watch. I will climb this tree right now.
Dude,
I can reach.
You're literally 4'11".
I'm 4'11 and a half. Yeah, whatever, man. What I'm lacking up here, I'm packing down. Hey, bro, so you know the game Call of Duty?
Yeah, Duty. Yeah.
Duty. Okay. Anyways, so you know how in the game, like, the soldiers slide, like, to their objectives?
Yeah, and they go really fast. Yeah,
I can do the slide. I taught myself.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you do it for me?
Yes, I'll show you, okay?
This is going to be so rad. Alright guys, so if you're ever tree climbing, don't remember to get some sap on you, right? If you fall, it's like Spider-Man. You'll just stick right to the tree, right? I think I put a little too much sap on my hands.
I don't know, Mom. What if the driving instructor guy makes fun of me because I can't reach the pedals? You know I can!
Hey, is that regulation? That doesn't look regulation to me. Is that 27?
I knew it. It's 30, not 27. Much better.
Dude, this is not good. I actually can't move my hand. What's the fire department gonna think when they see like a grown man in a tree with a hat on, just like stuck to a tree?
Bro, some of the greatest leaders of all time have been short. Napoleon, Caesar, Hitler. Why is your seat so high? I can't get over. God. Can you lower it like 6 inches?
All right, guys. So it turns out 4'11 is not the number for the fire department, but if you know it, comment it down in the comments. First person to comment the correct number will,
I don't think that's on the board. Well, is it touching the grass?
Here, let me check. Nope, doesn't count.
This is why I pay attention in school, kids.
Oh, we've just got some breaking news. It appears as though California has just broken off the West Coast and is on a collision course for Japan. They collided. Prayers for everybody there. Send your prayers. Nobody survived the crash.
This is what I call the slingshot. Badger.
Beamer.
North Korea and South Korea have just declared nuclear war. And it's over.
9/11 coming in hot.